Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such sport, and the dish ran away with the spoon. So, besides this athletic bovine nursery rhyme, and milk mustaches, and of course, moo, about which most any middle schooler is familiar, I am curious. What do you really truly know about cows, up close and personal? 12-year-old Rena found herself asking this same question not long after she and her brother Luke moved from the big city to faraway Maine. Quite the life transition for any of us. New place, new people, new perceptions. Rena quickly became acquainted with a couple of new peers, Zepp and Beat. Good thing, too. After all, between Paulie, Mrs. Falala, China, Crockett, Edna, the mysterious violin music, and of course, that Zora, there were a whole lot of life notions Rena had to think and rethink about. So, don your favorite boots and overalls, trust me on that, and be respectful, trust me on that too, as you check out Sharon Creech's book entitled Moo from your Carmel Clay Public Library.